All right. Lovely. I'm so bad at these. Like I'm not even gonna like spend any time. I'm so late to this. Like it's not even funny. Like yeah, this came out and I didn't even know. So I'm gonna like record this real fast and then I'm gonna go to bed and I'll edit this tomorrow. We're gonna press play. That's what we're gonna do. I used to play GTA, five, and now we got it. I can't even think. I really can't. I just want to watch it.
Lucia. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Damn. It looks so good. She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world. It looks so good. I don't have any words. Yo! That looks so crazy. To have each other in a world of love. I have no words for this. Yo, Muddy!
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Yo! Fuck yeah!
Being a team.
Yo, we're gonna bike ride?
Trust?
Trust.
Let's go! Yes, I've been waiting forever for this shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. What? That's fucking bullshit, bro. 2020 fucking five? No, that... That pisses me off. That. Oh, I just threw my controller. Like. You get 20. I mean, I'm about to cry, bro. Like, honestly, like, coming from, like, playing GTA in the past, and. You know, we deserve it. You know what? We deserve it. We really, honestly, like, in a way, we deserve it. And we let's be honest. Let's change that from 2025 to 2026, because it's happened fucking before in the past. I'm not happy about that. There's got to be other people that are not happy about that. Fuck, bro. 2025. Oh, that's a rough one. Like waiting, like the amount of years that we waited already, and yeah, good going, Rockstar. Fuck you. Like I get it, I do, but at the same time, fuck you, Rockstar. I'm gonna do it for the community. Fuck you. Like, cause. There's got to be, like, all these kids out there that they can't, like, curse and shit. I'm doing it for you. Fuck you, Rockstar. That's it. That's all I got. Like, I respect you as a company. Sometimes you piss me off, but, like, respectfully, fuck you, Rockstar. That's it. I'm good. I feel better now. I threw my controller. It's probably broken. Makes sense. It really does. You know? They delayed Red Dead Redemption 2. They delayed GTA 5. Probably gonna delay this. Better be a damn good game. Alright, hell, I don't even think, like... That my fucking pets aren't even gonna live to fucking see this, bro. Like, that's crazy. That's really, like... That's a rough one. Like, I'm gonna have GTA 6, but I'm not gonna have my pets. Like... That's a rough one. Hell, I don't even know if I'd be alive, or like my parents would be alive, or like my family would be alive, or like my friends that I want to play the game with. Rip to my cousin, you know, he passed away. I know he wanted to play GTA 6. He passed away a few years ago. Damn, that's rough. That's how life goes, though. Oh, that one. No, we're done. Yeah, that's all I got. I don't like. I'm just rambling on now. Like, honestly.